Joey, I have no idea how to play this game. Is it safe to go back here? Looks like that's a yes. So I guess while we're here, we might as well see what's up there. You okay up there? Yeah, I'm safe back here. Although there's lingering fire damage. I'm alive. Somehow I'm alive. So what, did you just run for it? Okay, so what's in here? Well, there's a door to the other side, so there's a shortcut, kind of. There's a chest in here. Did you miss this? Claymore? Yes, maybe. Really depends. I can make do. I mean, I just try out the weapons. As long as it has higher strength scaling, it's all good. Well, we'll see. Also, that chest over there looks suspicious. Wasn't if the chain was outward or something, it's a mimic? Oh God. It's tanky. Why is it so powerful? It knows how to kung fu tango. Aren't you glad you weren't eaten by this thing? So what's in this thing? Cool. I'll pick that up on my way when I'm doing this. Cool. Oh, that was a nice find. I've almost hit the 10,000 soul mark. So, can you open this? Really? Oh wait, this is a new area. Oh no. Okay, so now we go back. Well, that was a nice diversion. I am the Dark Soul. Cuckoo ka-choo. I am the Dark Soul. Cuckoo ka-choo. I am the Dark Soul. Cuckoo ka-choo. Murder. Nice. Haven't used it too much yet because I've been focused on being the healer. Oh, that parry back there was sweet though. I gotta get better at parrying, get the confidence I need, because that was my specialty. Oh god, I'm okay, good. I don't know if you saw that. Okay. Yeah, let's skip that guy and go down here first. 'Cause there are pikemen down here. Archer down. Right, let's be careful about this. You only got one. You only got one. Damn. Hood rules. Here, Joy, let me just heal you up. Really, Joy? All right, up here there's another knight. What we're doing is basically just poking him a lot of times with like little sticks. All right, and is that all the knights? Besides blue? Okay. Okay, here we go. I'm out of firebombs, so I guess you'll have to take the initiative on this one.
Maybe I can sneak up behind him.
Let me do it, Julie. Shit. Oh my God! Leave my friend alone! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! It's my turn. Oh God! No buffing. Go for the kill. Move! Move! Take this heal, take this heal. Why? Can't even tell if I'm hitting him. So you're seeing the same thing I'm seeing. Oh my god, maybe we should turn region lock off. Dude, I can't even tell if I'm hitting him. So you're seeing the same thing I'm seeing. Oh my god, maybe we should turn region lock off. Ow!
He's too good.
back. I didn't even see that. Did he just get back? Did his connection just somehow not suck for a second? Oh my god. Oh! I can't believe I got this. Clearly, rolling is the best way to move around. You're not going anywhere. Roll faster. This is actually the best way to move around. What the heck? Oh my God. Destroyed. And he gave us, oh, he gives us Estus. I got one, because I'm a scrub. He didn't have anything? I'm gonna go into the options now. I'm just gonna turn off cross-region play. Did you turn yours on? Okay, cool. I can't get in. Did you just go behind the wall of fog? Yeah. So this is how they keep us from doing stuff now. Okay, I'll wait for you at the boss door. I can't believe I parried that guy. That was the luckiest thing ever. Cool. It's because I'm here, Joey. The rest gesture actually has a maximum duration. You can't just sit here the entire time. Yeah, eventually your guy just gets up. Well, I think they did that because you used to be able to like lie down in corpses and Bloodborne and you could like hide. See, I got up again. That wasn't me. You ready? I've got a single heal in me. I can't get past here either. Really? What's past there? What's over there? Okay, try going through it. I mean, it's either with me or without me. Okay, there's a cutscene. I guess we'll watch this cutscene. Something's wrong. Oh, I get it. The layout of the thing makes it so I have to wait outside, because that's the actual door. That'll be the door later. when you die to this guy. Oh, this is the guy from the trailer. And he inflicts frost. Great. Critical battle can now be accessed. I'm coming, buddy. Oh, God. All right, how about you get me to that area? First one. Gotta do it the old-fashioned way. We went pretty deep in on your end. But first, level up, Joey. Wait, no, you can't. God damn it. How much were you holding on to? Okay. Joey ain't even mad. Yeah, true, but this is the beginning. Why do I have this rock on my back? This would be so much better without the rock. Yeah, dude, where's the bone fist? Yeah, I saw that. Oh, let me just level up. Okay, so let's see here. What do I want out of life? Hey, you got wrecked. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, I guess I. What? Okay, remind me of the stats of those things. That axe you got, the sea axe. Yeah. 12-8, and then is the attribute bonus strength based? Oh, okay. So what do I want to do? Part of me just wants to just get 32 strength and use the great axe. Are there no good weapons out right now? Jesus. Yeah, I guess I'll just go all into strength. Four more strength. Let's go. Strength. All right, I'm heading back. If your sign's been down for this long, it should be there immediately. Yeah, so you just get up automatically.
I'll just collapse then. My character is just sad about all the souls he lost.
Yeah, so it's almost as if he died or something. Man, let me just put this thing in my chest. Right, Goose, let's go. Like I said, they wanted to keep you from doing that whole hiding in the monster corpse. So we need to go over here and get that deep thing. Clav. I guess here is the place where we'll fight him. Ow! No. No. Can't you, why don't you just check it now? Can't let him go down these stairs. We haven't killed them yet, these guys, these enemies. Shouldn't you heal, Joey? Very nice. Yeah. I mean, that's probably what he did. Ooh, get parried! Oh, I parried him. Get wrecked. Kind of, sort of. All right, I got you again, Goose. Yay! He didn't give very many souls. Are we gonna fight? Is are all we gonna fight are like katana freaks? God, will Katana Master Race ever die? It's not even that good. I mean, to be fair, this hand axe isn't doing me any favors. Yo, what? Stop. Stop being a thing. I got their pants. Apparently these guys are deserters of some kind. I don't really know what's up with that. Ow. Here, Joey, take a heal. And come on, Dragon, please breathe fire on them. Dragon, breathe fire. Are we doing this wrong?
There you go.
Run, 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 run. Well, I made it. So, these items here. A club. An ember. Yeah, the claymore is all the way in the back. I have to wait for this thing to stop breathing fire. Are you waiting at the other side? Here, I open the door. God, this thing needs to shut up. I need to get that claymore now, please. Fire! It hurts. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! How did you get that without dying? What the heck? Ooh, it hurts me. It hurts the soul. Yes. Also, I'm worried because now we're gonna run out of embers. Yes. I would have liked it if we could get souls from beating up people, but that's not the case. Same old song. I just want my deep battle axe. Hashtag deep. Good thing is I got all the items in there, so that's fine. I also unlocked the door on the other side, so we don't need to do that anymore. How is that guy alive? I got a heal going. That knight's not chasing us, is he? No, he's not. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and just kill this here mimic. God, that dragon is so noisy. That grace. Okay, so what does deep do? Darkness. Okay. There was nothing else in here, was there? Alright, so I guess we have a dark battle axe. Where's that knight? Oh, there he is. Whoops. No, none of that. Wow, it does so much more! What a nice secret. Okay, so now we have to go back. Oh, well, we got the axe. The axe is good. Wow, holy cow. No, that's why we're here. That's why we're. Wait. Does that mean we do have to go this way? I forgot my whole point of being here. God, I'm so bad at I'm so bad at directions when it comes to like first playing a game. Yeah, throw your cookery? Yeah, throw your cookery. Ow. Oh, got a dagger. No, why did I do that? Wow. You think darkness would be like a bad element to have? Right, Joey, could you work your magic? And by magic, I mean arrows. So it's a stance? Cool. That was one shot. I see an item. Black firebomb. Ambush. And let's see. There's nothing down there. There was an area where you had to jump up. Yeah, here it is. Here we go. So I'm gonna guess most of the new people in this game are gonna either using a katana or the deep battle axe. Shard. I know scaling is obvious that it's not going to be a permanent thing. Oh, right. Jeez, I found this goddamn thing too. I thought it was a trap because there I can't see items. Yeah, I got it. Whoa. Joey? Oh, so that's the danger of being in here. Oh, I died too. Second one, I guess is the second one better? I just don't know where to go, Joey. I don't have my map yet. Also, this is my last ember. We just gotta get this shortcut. Shortcut or bust. God, why am I so bad? I got hit with this a firebomb and an axe at the same time and died. Alright, second one. Okay. Man, why can't I have a normal battle axe? Right, I'm just gonna crush this ember. Oh, ember restored. I see it. Goose. I love that song, but honestly, it's just I don't think any man can really just openly say that they like that song. Or okay, that guy's leaving. You know what? That guy just walked out on me. I'm gonna kill him. Why is that such a noisy dragon? Hey, asshole, come here so I can maybe get your armor? I don't know. I kind of want it. Or we can just do it a bunch of times. Did not get anything. I want his shield. Dark Spirit's strong, it has invaded us. Where should we find the means for battle? Honestly, I think closed in spaces are better for us. So maybe here? I'm getting real tired of this whole rolling business. Oh, so close. Yeah, maybe. How are you gonna keep rolling? How long are you gonna keep rolling? How? Well, Joey, here, take a heal. Ha. Well, to be honest, I mean, he doesn't. He only has so many of those. We have more healing than he does. Come on, come on, come on! I can. Did you just seriously just do that? Hang in there, Joey. You can kick people out of rolling? Oh, I'm so close to parrying this asshole. There we go. Let's get him. Come on. Oh, of course he would go down the stairs. That's actually a very smart move. Oh, okay, here's a heal for you, Joey. That was awesome. Okay, we got our Estus back. Let's go. Let's get out of here. That is satisfying. More fire bombs. Nice. Okay, I take it back. Parrying is kind of fun still. Joey? Uh-oh. Snafu, Joey, snafu! Are you just gonna shoot him from up there? Well, get him close. Just throw fire bombs at him. Continue to throw fire bombs. Ah! Do something, Joey. That's not what I meant, Joey. Okay, I get it now. They get stunned after you hit them with fire. So you hit them with fire, and you hit them with your weapon. Hit him with fire, then the weapon. Then the fire, then the weapon. Okay. Oh my god! You know what? No, I'm not even gonna engage you. You're not even part of my life. You're not even part of my life. You, on the other hand. What kind of rollback was that? I got hit! I'm not about that life. Let's go down the normal way, Joey. Let's go down the normal way so we can kill those fire bombers. Or at least I'll go down the normal way. Whatever you say, Broseph. Got him. It's one. Alright, it's time to crash the party. Behind us. Alright. Got the cell key. Estus shard, nice. We'll need that for the boss. Titanite. And that was it for down here. Broadsword. Alright, that's everything. We gotta get that shortcut. How? And down we go. Dudes who are not actually dead. What does hit him?
The fire.
Oh. Eat this! Yeah! Do you need a heal?
Yeah, a little.
Let's do another one. I have one Estus, so we'll be fine. I just need to get the shortcut, right?
Yeah.
Then if either one of us dies, we'll just, kill a boss. Hopefully. I mean, that thing looked like it really ripped you a new one. Ooh, Ember.
Yeah, there's some embers here, so we should be fine.
That guy knocked you out in 3 hits.
Yeah. Melee, I was worried about damage, but yeah.
Alright, shortcut, shortcut, shortcut. Oh, he dropped something. No, just a long sword.
Don't forget the, right.
Yeah. So I can do it from this roof?
Yeah.
Hup! Okay. Ring of Sacrifice. Ring that I'll actually probably use in this game.
Yeah.
Because this game is hard. And now for the shortcuts. Ambush! Deadpool?
Yes.
I'll be right back down.
I'll be destroying things.
That's fine. Alright, door's open. Cool. Heading back down. I actually kind of hope someone invades us so we can get Mar Estus back. Alright. Coming down. Jesus, I can't imagine this game's stamina with Green Blossom. Nothing. Let's fight the pikemen. All right, we just need to lure one out, right? This guy'll do. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Oh, great. I got his armor. Lothric Knight armor, his top. Cool, I like their armor. The Lucian. Prepare the charge attack. Okay.